In commitment 2022 political coverage, late this afternoon, Republican gubernatorial candidate Jake Corman said he's staying in the race. The Senate pro tem had filed papers to withdraw, but now Corman's spokesperson says Corman will withdraw that petition. In a statement, Corman said, "Two developments today have led me to decide to remain in the race for governor. President Trump's statement on the race and my conversation directly with the president. He encouraged me to keep fighting, and that's what I'm going to do." Earlier today, former President Trump issued a statement saying he will not be endorsing former U.S. Attorney Bill McSwain for governor.